What's up, everybody? Hope you're all doing great. Welcome back to cilinix crypto. Good morning and welcome back to another update on Solana, which there's no particular reason why I'm covering Solana. I saw that the volume was relatively high compared to other cryptos. It's at 720 million right now, daily volume. Apart from that, I mean, it's down 3.5%, so down against the market too, but that doesn't mean that much. We're still above our major support levels. So if we check out Solana right now, you can see that the main support level below us, which we broke 3 days ago, is this level right here between 36.8 and 35.8. So it's quite a weird level because it's not really this key area, which I should probably revise because this is too big of an area, but it's like laying on top of it. So we also got, we broke through this well, relatively major trend line, which we actually could draw like this. So we shoot. So we broke above that, which is a nice, at least relatively bullish indicator. That's also in the mix of that support. And apart from that, we just got that normal key area. We got those EMAs, we got that trend line, we got the Fib. So this is a strong level. And as long as Bitcoin stays above 21,000 or 20,500, I think this level is going to hold. Obviously, if Bitcoin actually starts dropping towards 19,000, it's going to be a different story because Solana is strong, but most cryptos are still correlated with Bitcoin. If Bitcoin starts to drop, I mean, Solana is probably going to drop down below that 35.8 level, take a break, retest off of it, and start to drop down towards $32. Right? I mean, that's inevitable. Also, right now, if we break down below 35.8, that's just a thing that's going to happen on the short term. I just think it's more likely that we'll actually hold that level. So that will probably consolidate between 38 and 35.8. And then from there, somewhere within the next 2 days, I actually think within the next 2 to 3 days, we actually have this major support level. We also got this trend line. We got that trend line crossover, which is 6 o'clock at night, 12th of July. GMT plus 2 time zone, so figure it out. But no, I'll probably update it too before that time. But then you got this area of heavy confluence. So from there, and I'm not saying it's going to be pretty, but from there we're going to have a big breakout, I think. So we're either going to have a breakout above this level right here, like $39 and $40, and reaching all the way up to 42 and 42.5. Or if that breaks, and if we break it at that point in time, we're dropping immediately down to $32, I think. And from there, we might even drop down further towards 30. So that's going to be the level and the time to check out. Until that time, I think it's going to hold. It could actually also be a nice trade, but I'm not sure if I'm going to take that because I cannot monitor it that actively. So that's a quick update on Solana and the Sol token, which I wanted to do. As I said, I also updated on Tuesday. I think it is Tuesday. Yeah. Until that time, thank you all for watching. Take care, and I hope to see you all in the next videos. Bye.